Thank you for watching our final project video. First, I will show you the installation process. This is our turbine, which consists of 12 blades. The angle between two blades is 30 degrees. As you can see, this is the head of the shaft that our turbine will attach to it. Well, on the other side, this head of the shaft will attach to the dynamo. Later I will show you. This is the RPM sensor dynamo. Now I would like to show you the free run first. Now, I will show you the relationship between the pressure of the nozzle jet, RPM, and brightness of the lamp.